boy.
Testing 1, 2. Ah, something's wrong with the audio. I think. What is wrong with the audio? What's going on? Oh, hello there. If you are there, I'm having really huge difficulty with my audio. I can't hear anything. If you are there, can you type in the chat maybe? And see if you can hear anything? Open? You guys want to see a calculator? There's no calculator. This is so stupid. Let me see if I can just delete this. Oh, what's up, Spartan? How's it going, man? Yeah, I am not sure what's going on. Let me see if I can get OBS to work. I'm gonna remove that. Alright, let me game capture. Is that it? I can hear it. Oh, Sylvie, how's it going, man? It's banana time. So I can... It's working, right? You guys can hear it? We're gonna start the show. Of course, let me know if there's any problems, but yes, welcome to stream number 3, initial D8, we're gonna have a whole shitload of fun. Oh, damn it! I can quickly change that. There we go. Hey! Alright, welcome! I do not want to play through OBS, I want to play through actually seeing the... But did it just die? It totally just died. Dude, what is going on? I can't even hear it on my end. This is just not good. I'm so sorry, guys. This is so unprofessional. So weird. Jesus. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try restarting. Oh, you're not saying that. I don't know what that says. Well, it's working right now, I think. Song in the alright. Fucking hate this course. Very painful.
Seconds Flat.
Oh my god, turn! I really don't know what it is about this voice. It just feels like we despise it. I don't even think that was Platt. Poor Platt. We're gonna run it back. The Nanamagari joke a lot, but I think it's actually like pretty fitting, because if you overdo the drift or the brake cancels, you just end up you end up like slipping as if you were like slipping on a banana. Thank you. BBC is definitely iffy. I think you have to, like, return the wheel. Really quickly. Again, I definitely don't have like those hairpins that I'm gonna use. They're all just like slightly different, and some of them are like pretty unique, so a bit hard to tell. And I have no idea how people like exit that at like 90 kilometers per hour. Maybe it's like 100. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was bad. That did not feel good. Put across the finish line. Slow ones. Or four. Turn. good kind of tight either. This whole course is just auto steer. Exploiting the auto steer. Let's get this one. Oh, we got two viewers! Welcome! Oh, yeah. We're making some progress. Yeah, almost got the play. The seat feels pretty good. Ooh, that felt good. I really like the engine note on the seat. This corner absolutely blows. Losing that combo or like that flow as I was. That was not that fun. Three slow ones. Four. If I really need to, release the gas as much as I do on other courses.
I feel like if I hold the... Yeah. So I feel like once I release the the gas and keep it like held off, then it just like whips around like too much. Oh, there goes one. Oh yeah, I got the 43. So if I keep this pace of improvement, if it's a linear rate, I should get specialists in like 3 years. If all I'm doing is streaming a Nana uphill or play this first ball in the stream. Why did I sit down? Super fast all of a sudden. Oh, we're chugging along. That's not too bad. I am not a Nanamagari no Hashiriya. No. Thank you. this hard. Oh my god! Damn it! Ugh. I have seen that technique used before on, like, fast platinum times where I just, like, go crazy. And just like turn. At 4. That was fine. I definitely do not need a gas off there. Why from the trigger? Drifted on the faint. Nobody sees, and nobody means, take the deep inside. I have a pretty bad habit of, like, if it's coming in too fast, like, I'll just end up braking heavy. Super ultra light braking technique. Seconds. So bad. So how was your day, your night, your evening, your morning going, viewer? And if you don't feel obligated to respond in the chat, if you would rather not, that's cool too. Seconds.
Two whole seconds.
appreciate the support. Tune in. Hopefully, entertaining show. Oh, damn it. That's my downfall. I was literally sitting there like, why isn't this accelerating? In there. So, 4 seconds away. A long ways. Slayer's in the chat. How's it going, man? We're working on, Nanamagari uphill. Sound is duplicated? Oh no! Street stage online with a friend. That sounds like a fun time. Is it the game noise that's duplicated, or is it like my mic? Turn that off. Let's bring the mic up a bit. Hang on, one sec. Alright, so I just changed the settings. I muted one of them. How's that now? Sweet, okay. Alright. Oh no! The Nanamagari block is ending! Normally, I guess what I'm doing is, or what I'm gonna try to do is, like, for the first hour and a half stream, just what I kinda wanna start doing. First hour is gonna be, like, Time Attack, and I know it can get, like, pretty boring, watching the same chorus over and over again. And the second block, I was, the last 30 minutes. Damn it. Last 30 minutes, I was thinking about doing, wow, this is so bad. Like a viewer's choice, like... Sometimes it works, and sometimes it doesn't. So... if you guys want to continue seeing this, or if you want me to do, you know, something else, either or is fine.
Prius on the Iroh downhill. I don't have, I think I have the banana lemon. But I... I shouldn't have rushed the shifting. Alright, I think I understand the... brake cancels there, because that felt a lot better. Even that's almost like... that's not too bad. Alright, let's see. Maybe one more, and then, it could have been something a lot better than it was. So, this is final uphill run. And we could, move to... the viewer's choice. Whoa. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. Alright, well... That's enough of that. Oh, man. I really need to, like, get the card editor sorted out, because I don't want to have to restart the game. But, I mean, if that's something that, you know, you guys, like, want to see a particular car, I can definitely do that. But I guess, I'm gonna choose Slayer's, I don't have the Prius, but I have the next best thing, which is the Banana Levin. I think I have that. So, we'll try Iroh Downhill? The Banana Levin. Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna go bananas. Did I hope I have it. No, I don't have it. What happened to it? Oh, fuck. I really don't want to have to restart the game. All right. Well, I hope Tudor is good enough. Akina Downhill. Oh, what am I doing? I'm sorry. And I can try Akina. Really hate it. So Iroh Downhill or Akina? Alright, we're gonna go Akina. Ugh. I have like PTSD doing this. If I can even remember the tech for this. This supercharger is really tiny. Hate that second one. I think I need this the second like BC after the third BC after the second one. Cause I've tried the only one BC after the first one, and I can't get it. Checkpoint. You mean this one coming up? No, this is the third one. Yeah, the left and right hairpins are definitely hard. Thank you.
Yeah, that was bad. That was real bad. Yeah, for sure, dude. Thank you so much for for joining. Yeah, get some good rest. I think that's probably like my biggest gripe, or this is probably my biggest gripe of this course. But like, every single like feature, every single hairpin, it's like that, and then it's a long straight. Or I just feel like, if you screw up, then you're just driving on this straight road, just contemplating your bad decision or your bad technique. It's actually still a very fast checkpoint too. Thank you.
3 whole seconds. It's just, it's ridiculous. Anyway, I can continue to keep doing this, or if you'd like to see something else, just let me know. Probably one of the most frustrating courses for me. Alright, I'm gonna try something else. I do wanna learn Iroh Downhill. I mean, specialist can't be that hard. Treat that corner so. Oh, yeah, auto steer. I'm not enough. Oh. Yeah, I'll take it. I saw arms do that technique, where you like you just break a whole bunch, and then you break cancel, turn, and then while you're turning, you shift back down to two or to three, depending on the hairpin. But obviously, I just tried that there, and that did not work. So, not sure if you were following the Discord chat, but this will be a stream exclusive. One second. But I managed to find a free like car seat, like the driver's side, passenger side. Like seat of a car, so I'm gonna try. Oh boy, that's bad. I'm gonna try recreating my cabinet kind of setup. Got stuck on that. Yeah, I'll play this for okay, I got time for three more tries, so three more back to back. Let's finish it. Let's try to get a new personal best.
This is what it goes wrong, but I wanna live my life.
Take the wheel moments. Not too bad. That was about 1.5 seconds. Oh, 1.25. I'll take it. Alright, second to last. Pretty good round though. I think I can trigger the auto steer by mashing brake. Just like that. Oh, jeez. All right, last run. Last run for the night. Inching our way along. So, anyway, I think that's gonna be it for tonight. So, as always, yeah, thank you so much for joining on the stream. This weekend, I will not be streaming, but the following weekend will be another arcade stream. Where I try Hakone Uphill on the real thing on cam. So, should be a lot of fun. Yeah. think that's it for tonight. So good night, or good night, good morning, good evening, wherever you are. And I will see you next time. See you later, Spartan. Thanks again.